played very good. Holy moly, on that one map, your comeback, yeah.
Oh god, not the overtake. Again.
We have another empty map.
Like, usually, Mikey, you would be happy when you see MTC, because, like, from a mapping competition, for some reason, all the MTC maps were nothing for me.
But Mikey is, I think, not a bad mapper.
Oh, I mean, there, it always is depends the United style Mikey? Of the MTC, you know.
Looks it's, like mixed.
Team 2 Mikey, yeah. The Mikey from the knockouts, I would say.
Ah, this Mikey. There also was a Mikey in United, I think.
Yeah.
Looks like a GTC map.
Someone is cooking the house.
Looks cool though.
You're now entering.
Just made it map testing. Yeah, nice. Go join in.
But how's it going, Teppichklopfer? And also, to Quell Folterwald. Hello there. Hello.
Will I play GTC? Yes, I will.
Nice. Cool, Marius.
Wise choice.
Yeah, I took free for that, so I have to.
Let's play this one. Bonk. Maybe it's a bit laggy for me.
I wonder why.
And I wonder how. Nice.
Oh, that's Ripcam 1.
Oh, Ripcam boost.
Yo, thank you. Also, good luck to you if you're playing.
You slide it on, no? Okay. Scary.
Nice Cam 1 turn.
Oh no. Oh, okay.
So what was the theme?
What are all those wiggle parts?
Maybe that you need to build it inside a building? I think that was the theme?
No, I think it was naturally scenic. To basically build a track of the day map.
No, no. Wait, but really, that's last month's theme.
Oh, what, like,
what are those themes lately?
Weird champ.
Wait, is Maxi here?
Why do I get server group and then revoked again?
Maxi left us.
Oh, I also got it.
Really happy with my new cube finally arrived after 2 weeks. And type Rocker again and you just made a mistake.
Maxi is the only one missing. F.
New voice, who this? This is Firestorm. One of the builders. He built the, yeah, the last map that we've
jumped way too far.
That you've seen with the ice part.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice map, Ludi.
GTC.
What a surprise. Volume. You mapping a good competition map.
Rare occasion.
Yeah, nice map. I also like it.
Thanks.
Yep. It's my favorite one, actually.
It's nice to hear.
Oh, I see myself closing out the finals round there.
Wow.
The question is in which position?
The also question is in which final?
Round one.
Loser bracket final.
Yeah, round one cup mode.
Nice. Loser bracket round one.
No, but this is a good map.
I missed the finish.
Wow, I almost pulled a shorty. Wait, how is this first? But yeah, that's a good map. Probably out of all the MTC maps we had so far, this is the best one.
I think it's weird though. Gold medal, wow. The shooters. Well, Teppichklopfer, I also used to play shooter games, but not anymore.
Same.
I was raging too much.
Yeah, same.
Raging more on Trackmania than shooter games, to be honest.
I feel like I'm driving this for
Stall his ramp cuts.
Yeah, easily.
Yeah.
Actually, fully ramp cut. Wait, I lost 0.4. Ay, ay, ay. Never evade him. I'm probably, yeah, Gold Nova 1 at this point.
I actually saw in Scrappy's cast of his own PP Kaka that he actually saw my skin while I had a gray skin. So it's just for me, not displayed, but I think that people that spectate me can maybe see it actually. very interesting buff.
I also have that sometimes, Marius.
But because your skin is not on your local machine, but it's on the server where the club is.
But I have it in my folders.
But yeah, it's not on the server. It's not on the local.
Game doesn't care anymore if it's on your machine or not. It only cares about like if you have it in the cache, maybe. But...
why is this stupid turn so important?
But that's a good point.
Which one?
You only rage when someone else is in voice.
The turn which fucks can one players?
Yeah. Oh. Also this one.
Like you need the speed out of it.
Nah, but you can also easily overjump afterwards.
Important.
But it is important because the speed afterwards is very important. Very long stretch.
Oh, dude, what am I doing?
Damn it.
It's easy for Granati.
Didn't get banned away. Yet. And hello, G. Also, Jilly, hello there.
This jump is hard.
Yeah, let's focus. Maybe we can get the one today. Hopefully.
Oh, I don't like that turn as well. Like, even with Camp Freeze.
Yeah, this turn, this chem one turn there, this is so important.
Well, this one turn is so important, guys.
Can I still join today's COT? Yeah, you can still join it. But you need to finish in the first 10 minutes. So you only have 3 more minutes left. But you have to set a time just then, and then you can still improve.
Huge.
Oh. I saw you also losing your gear in the jump, like after the, like directly after you land. I think you do, yeah.
What is this turn? That feels so weird. Must be driving that wrong. Like no exit speed.
Hey, I'm so stupid. I don't even have alpha time.
Focus.
Oh, hydrate.
Oh fuck, I forgot to change the title. Sorry guys.
Good luck.
Also Monkas here. Fuck.
Monkas here.
Do you actually want to go over the grass in that after that chem 1 turn? Maybe? There's
no,
too much speed there coming out. That long turn is hard.
Nah,
but I don't
want to
go over the grass, pretty sure.
How do you make this turn at like 42 seconds? I'm so confused about that one.
The left turn?
Yeah.
Like the long one?
Yeah, but you need to slow down quite a bit.
Slow down?
But do you go in between the rocks or do you go full outside?
You mean full outside to the right or what?
Yeah.
So basically right side of that black hole thing.
What? Black hole?
Black.
But that would be before the corner, what Shorty means.
Let's go, left and then outside of the rocks, I think.
But I'm driving...
But I feel like you can also go in between the rocks.
Then you might have release a lot for the rest.
But you might have more exit speed, though. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, come on, let me finish.
Outside you can do full speed.
Could maybe side jump destroyed. Like, not just, like, after the... erase that. After the first slide, basically.
Oh, that jump is also so weird.
Yeah, semi-ring, but it was annoying at some point. So I decided to delete it. We have the Monkers here instead.
What do you mean between the rocks, Kanadi? Like, no way, that's good.
I'm not too sure about that.
Actually, yeah, maybe. Ah, but...
that was a
typical shorty.
But no way. You have less speed. I have more speed if I go outside.
Yeah. It's not too bad, though.
Can I like save the start? I don't have to risk so much, man.
Actually, the save finish is not that bad as well. Just maybe 1 second, 1.5.
Yeah, but the risk finish is easy though.
Yeah, for you maybe. Wait, I'm only 30th now. Thought my time was pretty good.
Yes, you reach him. I will try. So far, not looking good. Why am I 0.1 behind at CP1?
Yo! Moin! Yo, thank you, Toby, for the 2-month resub. Both Gang von Virtus, or not Shorty. The resub yesterday. Thank you so much and enjoyed the emotes. Okay, let's focus here.
Also, you wanna do a side thingy when you go out of that weird.
I just have to finish. How are we doing? We just have to focus here because I have to finish a good run. But I'm not looking to the chat too much.
I think so too, because you have so much speed there.
Yeah, before the jump, just go on the left or right side, and you do it smooth.
Go on the sides, then you start to turn right. Fine part.
I mean, after the Cam 1 turn.
Yeah,
that's the hardest part of the map. You have so much speed there.
And you definitely jump from the right, or. Yeah. From the left doesn't really work though. But from the right is still faster. You land so much earlier.
I jump from the left.
Wait, really?
Ability to survive almost. But I also go for a higher line to get more exit speed.
I never get to the left there.
That's easy, that's maybe something for once. Because I think just going full wide is faster, but...
No speed in the ending.
I mean, that makes... Yeah, you have so much more speed when you come from left. Like, the exit speed matters so much there.
Come on.
You can take more speed out of the turn before and go still for a smoother landing.
Oh, this can one turn his ass. Do I know Ryodo in person? Nah.
But everyone else is us.
Yeah.
That's
I also don't know him actually, never met
actually?
Him.
Actually? Yeah. Really? Never? That's interesting.
I met a lot of other guys, but never really.
I think I'm doing it wrong because jumping from the left doesn't work for me.
That's better.
Oh, I'm making so many mistakes.
Okay, 0.64.
Oh, 59. Oh no.
But won by Mother though.
I literally didn't improve my time since 8 minutes or so.
Oh, what? There's a secondary path at the end.
What do you mean?
You don't have to go up.
Wait, huh?
Huh?
I'm like div 4 or div 5 or something. I've got 60. No smooth run.
Oh my god. Yeah, but
I'm such a slow learner.
That's not faster.
Oh, faster, yeah.
I don't know. That I have really that time tested.
But that looks so tight. Like, where do you have?
Yes, super guys. Tight.
That's a sad quality.
I guess it's the respawn route. Oh,
got 69.
Yeah, but it's road, you know? And
Yeah, I see. Yeah. Like, maybe faster if you get it really good.
No, Tab, ich glaube, das ist like. Left.
Wait, Shorty, we were on the same server.
Why didn't you see it earlier?
Sorry!
Yeah.
At least you saw that.
Well, I had a terrible scene. I didn't understand the Chem 1 part there. Didn't understand that. Whatever.
Yes, I know how most of them look like.
Yeah, the low divs are funny on rounds, I agree. But I would love to be in div 1 or 2 in this one.
Someone in div 2?
Like.
Someone in div 5?
It's definitely a way that could be good for time attack. But this map, this one. Board piece in there. It could work actually.
You are.
Wow. That would be a crazy line if that really works.
It would be so scary.
So you jump from the left there, right? And then I just completely messed it up. I had no speed after the turn one turn. Whatever.
Where is that again?
Oh, this is so fucking hard.
Oh yeah, but that's probably faster. Probably works for the speed.
But also the line afterwards, until the speed finish, then it's gonna be weird.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, my game crashed, cool.
Ah, that there even is the possibility, kinda sucks.
It's not like anyone will do it.
It's a risky finish.
If there's anyone who will do it in the rounds, he will be out. So.
Probably.
Okay, I'm not sure if it's really better.
Oh my god, getting into the risky finish is like impossible. Ay.
What did the mapper do that the start is so laggy? Is there any reason? For me, it wasn't like.
Enjoyed, Flink. Enjoyed.
Oh, Shard Exuriel.
Also, Iridium, was it about top from TeamSpeak or from the OK Boys? Because Riolo was ahead of me in the seating.
What time did you have?
64.
Ah, I had a 68. That didn't improve in like the last 6-7 minutes.
Why is my start so slow?
Well, let us join. But yeah, this is just a royalty-free playlist that I'm using.
What exactly do you do at the start, like at the first jump?
Full right.
Yeah, full
right. Not full right.
Ah, yeah, okay, I see.
Just over the border.
Kashina.
As right as possible.
Ah, let's join the server.
You can also cut the jump at the end a little bit on the left.
I did that.
Like,
it's not just a little bit, right? You can do it a lot.
Yeah.
I look like. I'm thinking about it.
Not really worth having more
support. Sparking is here, Anti is here.
Is it so steep?
By the way, Dexter, why didn't you play TMFL yesterday?
The Casino's up, guys.
What a laugh, friend.
I just recognized that I have a Germany skin, not a Grey skin. Hey.
Why haven't you won, Shorty?
You know why?
I also know why I didn't play.
Didn't know I'm good at United.
And this long death time is so important.
Oh.
Did you not play TMFL, Dexter?
No, Marcus.
No.
why not?
Rain.
How do you drive the end? Like, do you go up? Or are you trying to cut it? Like,
yeah.
Cut low.
Oh, that was such an easy diff 2 or diff 1. I just didn't jump from the left there. I didn't do the float smooth jump. Oh, damn it.
Whatever. Wait. 2,155 players today.
Oh, that's a lot.
2,155 is actually not a lot, like the opposite, I would say.
Huh?
No, oh, wait, for... 2,000. Not 1,000. Yeah. Then, yeah, it's a lot.
We had.
I think usually it was like 1,700.
Yeah. Can quite easily not have enough speed for your left jump, that's kind of scary.
Yeah, this is also what scares me.
That's why I said go really high as there before.
Yeah, now it makes sense. When you said that I still jumped from the right, I was like, hey?
I'm watching Moda and I already hate it.
Why?
Well, he's speed sliding the world map basically.
Yeah, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
But it's dirt.
Shorty yeah. In line.
Fast
dirt. But still.
If 16 next month. I think we need to, we miss some players for that still.
That's how dirt is nowadays. Just speed slide everything.
Arizona.
Firestorm, this is what I meant when I said that basically every second map.
Yeah.
And you're not even fast on this track, yeah? But it still has speed slides everywhere.
I mean, you don't need to be fast on dirt to have speed slides.
Yeah, that's a key problem.
The thing is, with the, new dirt blocks, you easily get more speed than on with the old dirt blocks.
And good luck to you guys. Let's see what I can do in diff 5.
Luck.
The question is, do you actually like that or not?
I just like the new dirt blocks because there's more nose sliding and I touched.
I like the new block, but I would like if speed slide wouldn't be worth it at such a low speed as it now.
I would like it a lot more if I would be actually able to speed slide.
Of course you would like it. Yeah.
I mean, at least the speed slides can be done with every device. Oh no. Oh no, I need to go for the safe route. Like for the road. Wait, am I out?
Wait, why did I do PB? Like I was 0.3 behind.
What is this Pepega round? I'm 5 seconds behind. I actually had to go for the road. I'm so happy that I knew that it was there. Unless I would have been out.
I brain lagged.
Yeah, no problem.
No, thanks.
It was scary.
No, ratchet out.
I didn't steer there. Oops.
Wow.
No.
Don't worry, guys.
Got the steer. Right.
Nah, so Reaper, in one of the previous, one of those grass thingy maps, Voice Tech was pretty good in the KO as well, I think.
That's the only map I remember him being good on a couple of days ago. On that map. Never heard his name before.
Let's win this round.
Oh, he can keep so much speed here.
You know what you also can do with your speed?
You can lose it all.
Yes.
For example, the way I did it right now. I lost like 0.3, I think.
Can't do that left turn anymore with the like spikes in the middle. Like I was always doing, in time attack, I was always doing.
Wait, hey, how is that PB?
Now I can't do it without multiple releases.
Yo, Chroma, hello. Wait, Voice Tech in my chat says he got a freeze because someone joined.
Man. This long left turn.
Wait,
is
can
so
someone
hard.
Join now?
Yeah. Like, I also don't like it.
And it's so important.
Yup.
Aerosol just driving.
Actually,
1.7
points
faster.
Are important.
Am I out? Come on, let me be out.
Let oh no, I watched the chat, fuck.
Yes, nice, I'm
out. I'm out!
I'm also out. I don't wanna
because
play this.
I
don't wanna
chat.
Play this map.
Fuck off,
I don't
man.
Wanna play it.
Oh, that's your fault, Wojtek. I watched it, your message. Yeah, I'm 100% dead.
I'm far behind. Oh,
yeah, 8 sec. I didn't make the start jump. Oh, fucking penalty, man.
I didn't
oh, man,
want
this was such
map.
A good map. Oh.
And all of it, Alex.
Not on this one. No, I should, I'm never gonna look at chat again.
8.1.
Welcome in my world, Connor.
Oh, wait, maybe. Dude, if I survive this one.
You will survive anyway.
Why didn't I respawn instantly? I mean, if people bonk, maybe. They would need to...
Can I make this jump now? Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna leave now.
Like, to be honest.
Yikes.
Come on, finish failures. No. Oh, fuck off, man.
Yo, man, you're so unlucky.
So stupid. Because I touched the start. I didn't make the first jump. I didn't get over the barrier.
I should have respawned immediately.
So yeah, then I would have made it.
But yeah,
I didn't
like
think you could ever. Oh. Dude, that's so stupid. Fuck, man. Fucking chat. No. Dude, that was such a good map, man. Why can't that happen on a tech map? Or something else that is bad?
What? Isn't that a tech map when you ask those?
Well, these dirt
oh, laugh!
How did you not touch pretty important.
I can tell you why it's not happening on a tech track, because lately we don't have any tech tracks at all.
Yeah, Elkon, as stupid as I was. I mean, I don't know what Elkon did though, but...
When he goes out so early, I always assume it's the game fault.
Lars!
I don't know what's happening there.
You are right behind Lars Firestorm. Yeah, not looking too good for you. You're getting overtaken, Firestorm. You need to risk a bit. You're actually in a fight.
What do you mean I'm still white?
Yeah, by 003. Wait!
Almost. Eh?
Somebody failed. Okay, yeah, got it. Oh no, man,
okay,
this map was so good. Fuck. It slid out the wall turn. Rip Elkon. Yeah, you know what I did, Elkon? I crashed the very first turn because I looked at chat and didn't make the very first jump.
Like, how high do you want to jump on into the dirt wall, right?
Relatively high.
But not like, completely high.
Nah. Like, I jumped right underneath where it starts, like, getting senkrecht. I know what I mean.
That one run where I spectated Mutter, he jumps into it rather hardly. Actually.
Oh, I'm never sure about these transitions.
Yeah,
same.
Oh, man.
I'm just copying his line now.
I think it was my most unnecessary knockout ever.
No, don't say ever. Say so far.
Yo, close round here, kind of. Ah, oh, man.
I'm so bad on this map.
I'm sorry for the batters, by the way, for the believers. That was just a bit retarded. Oh.
Like,
I'm getting worse at Cup of the Day again.
I can do 54, like, it's not hard, but it can't really get much worse.
I think you will get kind of far with that.
Don't even get 54.
Yeah, I think so, but can't do really fast, isn't it?
54?
Like always like 0.8,
yeah, 0.9. So you don't wanna know. You don't wanna know.
Like, people on my server are driving low 54s sometimes.
Low?
Yeah, like 54 or 48 is right now aerosol time, but...
Okay, my aerosol is really fast too.
Also.
What are you doing there?
But Lorenzo's is also fast.
I got, with
wait.
The 54.9, eh? I got 13th last round, so...
What is this round? 3 people, 8 seconds behind, huh? You're full safe, what the fuck?
Did they also look at the chat?
I don't know, Mada maybe?
3 people.
Yeah, oh. I mean, Heath is only 5.5 behind. Yeah, Mada is definitely out. If he survives, then I don't fucking know. Oh, monkey is slow. I would not have survived that round with my 8.1. Unless somebody jokes. Poker also ages behind. Wait!
Oh, this is creepy.
Shorty?
Shorty?
Luck what? On my side! No.
Like, you're not deserving.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, you had 5 seconds.
What did you do, Shorty? It was like complete.
I have the worst possible respawn. I yeah, same. Respawned instantly.
Yeah,
I respawned instantly. Oh, how much come on. Why was there no checkpoint there? There was
a ring. The
there's even a ring. Why doesn't. Ach. Oh.
Yeah, welcome to the Pepega Club.
Yeah. But some people are going left at the start.
Yeah, but that's stupid.
Well, going out early is also stupid.
Yeah, I would never do that. Wait, it's Bambi J behind. Oh.
Really nice.
Dude, what is happening again? So many people so far behind already. Oof. As if you could ever lose oof. 8 seconds in the same set. Oh, yeah. That's looking bad.
Found it bad.
Ah. Yeah, it also is bad. Yeah, I don't think you can survive that. Fake ear respawn! Okay, you got one.
Like a you need two more. Right, I don't think it's possible. The outside.
Oh, yeah, that hurts.
Maybe
you're also gonna get out with plus 8. Exactly. Wait, somebody respawned. No, he DNF'd. But you're also so. On first red. Wait, yeah, Marius, what are you doing? Hey, what? Oh my god, you're so lucky. What the fuck?
Multiplayer monkey, what?
You are on 34. What?
What's this word? I already thought dude, that I was going out
was
with my
so
touch and the long left turn.
Plus 11. Siflair's in with plus 10.
Oh, Shorty's falling. We're actually unlucky.
What? Like,
so many of them right at the end. At least like 5 people.
Yeah, I was red until the last checkpoint.
I mean, could we say that we are unlucky now, Shorty? Or was Firestorm just super lucky?
I don't know.
I mean, Firestorm definitely was lucky. Like, no doubt about that.
No, he wasn't even orange.
Yeah, he was 8 seconds behind.
I mean, in my run, it was actually close for me, right? So.
Yeah, it was also. Yeah, for me, it was 1.5, I think. Not that close, though.
I don't know.
Oh, Rip Lawrence.
Oh, Ixon. I don't really mind on this map, I didn't really get it anyway.
I mind on this map. Fuck.
It was just a matter of time for me to going out.
There's
anyway.
So many bombs. Shield Bandit bonked, Ixon bonked, Ripfish bonked. 12, what the fuck? Eh, what did Monkey do?
Did we ever figure cast out who 12 is?
Which what?
Who 12 is?
No.
At EO3.
Numbentoy.
Oh, Ripfish. But the catch-up is so much faster in the end if you don't go higher and cut the jump.
Yes.
It's you gain like 0.2 with that.
12 is Numbentoy.
But you can.
Plus.
Kinda
yeah, I didn't do it in this.
Okay.
He hunted some track of the days.
Fast man.
Ah, top 32! More trophies!
Okay. My hands hurt from the clapping.
Oh, I was expecting Firestorm, maybe.
Well, Firestorm.
It's somebody pulled a grenade! Somebody touched it this time! Who was it?
Striker. Oh my god, and he respawned even worse than you. Look at that. He's
How far is he behind?
Also 8 seconds.
Yeah, I respawned the latest as possible. He was 0-4 faster
than spam!
Dude, spam failed so often already, he kinda deserves it. Actually, so many people going for the straight jump and they lose so much speed.
Spam is actually going for the release and then straight jump. Interesting.
I mean, it's probably faster actually than jumping straight.
Release probably is better.
Ooh, somebody got a penalty, I think. Who was that? I don't know, Tada.
Oh, Milo Jr. is dead.
Wait. And Yannick's also dead. Unless somebody fails to finish. Dude, Marius, you are literally the only one going for the safe finish.
Nobody is
doing it except Mario. Like, why? You can save the risky finish so much. Like, you don't even need a lot of
I don't like the risky finish. I never failed it, but I don't like it.
Okay, time to go out now.
was shot. Go, go, Dexter.
Like, if the risky finish would be one block higher, then I would understand it. But, no. But still further than I.
Me getting first in the round here? That's weird. But full risk is end anyway.
Oh, my neck hurts.
Ay, ay, ay.
Alright, let's maybe see what Dexter can do here.
Let's see Dexter going out this round.
Right, so. Dexter. 183 people watching right now. Good luck. And Carl is dead. Oh, ice! Ice, ice jumped to the left. Oh, and Dexter with a good... Oh, that was close. Yeah, Dexter, if it continues like this, Marius, you need to risk. Like, the finish, I mean. And so far, it's only 07. Oh, Dexter with the exit speed. With the Dexit speed.
Yeah, I think you're jumping a bit back. No, I don't know. Actually good.
Actually, this going to the right here makes so much more sense.
No, it doesn't. It's so tight.
Yeah, but it's faster, of course. Oh, only four people ahead. Can he snipe? Overtaking AQ Alex. What? Dexter with the risk? For no reason. Dude, why? But you overtook too.
Why not?
Firestorm.
I was like, Marius, did you take the safe finish?
No.
Okay. Good choice.
Was geht, Lars?
I need to show something.
Like, yeah.
Gute Zeit.
Huh?
What is this ultra safe finish, by the way?
It's, I think, if you miss the wing.
Then... Yeah, but then, okay. Yeah, makes sense, kind of.
Kind of nice.
Can you miss it that badly, though?
That's a question. Yes.
Because you also have to miss, like, the outer ring completely as well.
Oh, somebody jumped too far inside, and it's Clem. And Clem also with the no slide.
Oh, someone touched.
And 12 is last. F. He's now 2 times 12, 24th. F for him. Oh, Clem. Oh, Firestorm. On the edge.
Oh, okay, that's so bad.
Poker! Du hochgepokert, F. I saw it so nicely from Firestorm's cam. Marius wanted that safe line. Ah, no!
Don't respawn.
And Firestorm, dead. Ah, yeah, you're dead. You're getting overtaken by ice. Now the luck needs to be on your side. If somebody fails to finish, you can maybe make it, but...
Nah.
I don't know. F.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I don't need that one.
F.
Yeah, true, Dickless Princess. True. Right, cast of the day slowly intensifies. My poker's fail was so nice.
I mean, that was so unlucky.
I mean, nah, it wasn't. Why was that unlucky? You just crashed. Actually, you already had the win safe in your pocket with your one round there. Ah, but you wasn't, you weren't on orange, so
yeah,
you were too lucky. Right, let's maybe take a look at Riolo minus TM. Let's see what he can do here. Ooh, six story.
I can't pronounce that name.
Caught Riolo minus TM. I never realized. Always thought. Yeah, true.
Oh, but close round so far. Let's maybe take a look at the back. Chippo is a bit dead. But other than that, really close round. Amaterasu went too high.
That was so fast, though.
Wait, Link, what the fuck? Link with a very high jump.
That was close to dying for me, but super fast. Second.
Fuck. Yeah, you have 1 second, Mario. Not enough for a safe finish, I think. How much do you lose with the safe finish, actually?
Round 1.
Chef Soul getting sniped, no!
You lose 6 to 7 tenth.
No. Wait, only? Mm. I thought it's more. I thought it's easily a second.
I'm out of raus.
Ice also out.
Sorry, everyone has minus.
Name. Also, Ice minus TM, Amaterasu minus TM.
I'm out of raus.
Why is everybody has... Dude.
Everybody, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember in the ZNT Cup or something, in like the top 32 round, like 80% of the players had a TM in their name. Also quite interesting.
Aha, not me.
That's what happens. Wait, who jumped very far left? AQLX. He is losing H's. Never mind.
So that's
only
how you
10.
Pronounce the name. Good.
I don't know if that's correct. That's just how I say it. I'm basically just saying the letters. I don't know if that's correct. Oh, Dexter with the Whiskey Lion. And Tada actually got jinxed by Soul Reaper. Let's see if he will actually get knocked out.
Oh, and Jeff.
Oh, Jeff, so is comp. Heh? Didn't he get knocked out?
Oh, the player.
No, he didn't. Someone failed.
Wait, what is Tada doing? Heh?
He was on orange.
Heh? Heh? He was safe. What is he doing? But yeah. Heh? Yeah, Tada is. Is he like. Heh? What the fuck? He was safe on orange? He had 2 seconds and he just stops driving? What a prepare had?
No.
Heh?
And Jaftso is again safe because of that.
Point one, Ryudu. It's so fast.
What the fuck, eh? What a cat.
What's Jaftso do? What... Can someone of them finish? they did, of course. I only saw them.
Yeah, Tada. That Tada shows you should never stop driving, even if you failed. He was safe and he just stopped because he thought, yeah, I'm out.
At this point, you could actually like.
No, who pulled the grenade? Who was the. Who was it though?
I don't
was
know.
Energized apparently.
Oh, energized.
Also losing 8.7 seconds.
At this point, you can actually make a compilation out of people deleting or something like that and getting out, even though they would have been safe.
Are you?
Oh, yeah. Good job, Dexter. Oh, it's close! It's close!
Oh my god, I need to spec. Oh my god, but you're facing Dysrod, a professional dirt player.
Yeah, but it's doable.
Yeah. Oh, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, but he's good. You need to full resistance, full standard, full low jump. Ah, oh, but he also low jumped. No. F. No, F. Amaterasu, Omega Lu. Since when is the Cup of the Day chat full German instead of full French, actually?
Well, Germans are better.
Because the Germans are already out.
True. I mean, we still have... Yeah, 4 actual Germans left.
You mean 5?
Way more.
We have at least 5.
Let's see what Marius can do here. Marius with a safe start. I am not surprised.
That was not the safest that I ever.
Oh, Jeffso almost touching. It's still a very close fight, Marius. Oh, but good jump by Marius 89. Jeffso, no speed! Somebody bomb.
Why is Ryudo jumping like that?
Oh, a card actually going for the very high wall, right? Wait. Okay, you got one. You have like, yeah, 0.1, Marius. Please don't take the safe finish. Ah, point two now. Yeah, we'll just make it.
Marius,
you almost jumped
to
fire.
You know why I attacked the safe in.
I think I've never seen somebody jumping too far. Too far. Yeah.
Yeah, because I'm afraid of too far right, because that can so easily happen.
Yeah, makes sense.
Overcorrection.
Guriolu. Alright. One more round with 2 knockouts. Let's see, I think this is gonna be a very tight one. AQ Alex still going for the bad line.
Yeah,
someone actually not that much slower.
Yeah, but still slower. I mean, point
yes.
two.
Yes, but.
Oh, Marius, you are in a fight. Need a good jump here.
Like, how can Ryudo be fast with this line? Like,
oh, I'm not looking too good.
Was he always like jumping just in the middle?
I don't know.
Okay,
okay. It's still kind of close. But you need to catch up. You need to risk the ending.
Full risk.
Yeah.
Full cut.
Jump low here.
Oh, that should be.
Yeah,
that should be it.
Oh,
last
what?
One.
I was fourth. So I saved it, but what the fuck?
Wow, what a round.
Dude,
save, okay,
that was almost too far right, but I needed that right.
Yeah, I could have gotten
even lower.
What the fuck? Tell me.
Yeah, I haven't even seen you, I don't know what you did.
You saved and you're in, what's the problem?
Wow, Lars.
Yeah, that was scary.
I think scary was out in the first round.
Wait, we only lost time with the wiggle actually. What's this speed by Carl, man?
My tech turns.
but he had it out of the dirt turn.
What tech turn?
Like, look at Riolu's line!
It's so weird.
How is he fast?
He has a good angle though, but... Oh, Marius, it's again pretty close. Like 0.1 behind. Ah, not even. Almost equal.
Did you release?
Yeah, of course. Okay, do you need
Marius?
To risk it? Now it's
yeah, I have to.
Also,
you have to risk? Yeah, full low jump again, full low.
Not enough.
To release. What? Oh my god. Luckily.
Same, right?
First, I really thought they had the same time.
Okay, you'll be so lucky.
Did he crash or did he actually save same time?
Oh,
he crashed.
Okay.
Right side.
Yeah. You see, that's why you take safe finish.
Marius, no release, otherwise you're out.
You lost instantly like 0.2.
But if I go full speed into it, I lose the gear.
Yeah, dude, Marcus, you should be used to that now. The fuck?
Ah, what a tech turn.
Yeah, that was sick.
I maybe need to move my microphone further
He's
away.
He's pushing
because I'm too loud. Oh, down is a bit down in the field. Ah, okay. Ah, okay, full save, full save. Down is dead. AR
down
dead.
Is down. Never heard that one before.
No.
Yeah.
Good one.
Yeah, true. 3 okay boys in the top 6. I knew you would go for it. I was watching, I knew you would do it.
I need to get more orange places, I mean.
Well, this was has to win for me.
That was obvious. Alright, 3 okay boys.
Oh, it's 3 versus 3.
Blunt versus friends. 3 versus 3. It's like okay boys versus Celeste in a random mix cup.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Would like to. Oh, you're motivated, Lars.
Yeah. I'm so
okay,
I'm
close so far. Oh, with good exit speed. Very close round. Okay. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, you have good exit speed, Marius.
Yeah, I saw.
Yeah, but look how much we are losing.
What is Karl's line? He's so high.
We have like 0.1. Oh, but Karl with the risk.
No exit speed.
Yeah.
It does have
it's kinda
speed.
Low, Marius.
Yeah, but lower.
Need a kinda low jump. Yeah, should be good. Just finish. Okay, Karl missed it.
Like, he could have been out if he hits.
Okay, that Karl is a 0.5.
Yeah, needed to PB now as well.
Marius, you lost so much in that corner again. Like, you need to
But don't I win it back? Don't I win it back at the exit?
No.
No.
Not really.
Because I have the feeling if I don't release, then I have to oversteer a lot to get around, and then I lose
That's
my
fine.
Gear. I feel like more comfortable with that line.
Yeah, save.
can you not make it?
Full save. He's dead.
Okay, try
it's
without
just standing there. Why are you standing
Marius?
There? We just learned
how
that
do you do
we
the
could
same
never just
now.
Stop playing. He DNF'd.
Yeah, he DNF'd, so
Thanks, this one.
You can go full risk.
Yeah.
Start steering earlier and don't release.
Yeah, now we can practice.
That was too late. It's,
yeah, way too late.
Just respawn.
Actually, that would have been a, not a bad idea.
Nice range.
Who went for the safe finish? Link and Lars. Two L's. Wow, Link with the BM. He's gonna get KO'd for that now.
Yeah, that's why he isn't in Team GL.
Alright, 3 versus 1. It could be 3 okay boys if Link fails now.
Blunt is winning.
Let's see. What Link can do. What does BM mean? What does it mean actually? I mean, I can explain. Ah, I didn't even know the short term actually. Right, but Link with a good start. It'd be a shame if he crashed now as first, right? We all know this jump. How is that jump working?
We are full send, Marius.
Yeah, now you need a good turn. Not looking too juicy. But Link's line is so good there. Way too late. Yeah.
No one finish!
Don't encourage him! First time podium.
Fuck! Oh, nice, Lars.
Had a wrong decision. I wanted to go far left in the jump, then I was not far left, so a bit more middle, then I decided to release and then it was actually too short.
You'd learn. Out of that. Don't think right, too let's much.
Go. It will be a tough round.
I better dodge.
Okay.
Boah. You didn't touch.
Try to risk the turn. That's how it works then.
Half a second.
Full risk the.
full
low jump on the left.
There's no way that I could catch them up with full risk.
We hold up his jump.
Okay.
Oh no.
Yeah, a rip.
We hold up. But Lars, don't copy me. You play like me in the top 4.
Actually, a head to head rematch.
Well, Link had a bad turn.
Never not that bad.
Well, he lost a lot of
wait,
speed.
Pretty
well.
Bad actually.
Yeah. No chance.
If it was only 0.7.
Yes.
That's unlucky.
I know, Lars, if you were out before, you would actually be unhappy about Link's performance.
I hope Rolo doesn't get knocked out because of his.
I just assumed he's safe now because he saw how far behind I was. I definitely would have needed to drive at least a 0.4.
Right, let's see.
Go.
Yeah, go.
Okay, tight. Oh, if Riolo loses it because of the straight jump, it would be bad. Oh, Link going so far inside.
That can't be enough speed for him. Can't be. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Safe.
Maybe I am disappointed now.
And Riolo with a safe win. Oh, mega lul. So he actually won because he went for the safe line.
On safe finish.
Yeah, for the full safe finish, please.
You mean the one behind the ring?
That's a sick time.
Like,
isn't
why
it?
Is there even a third finish?
I don't know. Yeah, if you fail the risky finish.
Yeah, but how would you ever go there?
Nah, I don't know.
Like, you must jump way too low then. Way too much on the right.
Alright, GG. GG.
GG.
Yo, Marius, did you play the new Mr. Auto Cup maps already?
Shortly.
Okay.
Buddy.
Alright, so either I play Mr. Auto now or German maps. Not sure yet.
Pull 3 hard.
Really hard. I mean, for the German, it's just the seeding so far, so.
What do you need, actually, top 32?
Yeah, we need that.
That's...
Yeah, true, Tropso.
The map should be interesting for you, Dexter.
Oh, it looks